the things that like is really interesting is how will this affect the cities that we live in? And when you drive around a city, or when a car drives you around a city, you'll see there's like there's a lot of parking lots. There's parking lots everywhere, parking garages. So what would happen if you have an autonomous world is that you can now turn parking lots into parks. And so from we're taking the Ing lot out of parking lot. Welcome. So there's a lot of opportunity to create. Green space in the cities that we live in. So that would be quite fantastic. Oh, and also, what if